Hamas's recent attack on Israel is of unprecedented scope and effectiveness, which raises the possibility of Iranian involvement. By every measure, this operation represents a massive intelligence failure for Israel at every single level. Israel's response is unlikely to be on the same scale as those that we've seen in 2014 and 2021. The amount of Israeli casualties portends an intensive air and ground assault on the Gaza Strip, raising the possibility of a reoccupation of that area. Given recent events, Israelis are left to conclude that their withdrawal from the Gaza Strip in 2005 was a mistake.